Today, friends and family will say their final farewells to a local teenager killed in a crash. A public visitation will be held for Faith Anslinger at the Craver Riggs Funeral Home, which is in Milford. It begins at 6. The Loveland High School freshman died in a car crash in New Warsaw just one day after her 16th birthday. She and the other two people in the car were not wearing seatbelts. The driver also killed in that crash.